Hi, it's Don Bacon. If you've been to the supermarket or gas station lately, you can see prices are up. President Biden and Speaker Pelosi have worked hard to make everything more expensive. While wages are flat, milk is up 60%, eggs almost 40%, and even bacon is up, and I take that personally. That is why I have opposed these big spending boondoggles that caused inflation and always will. Nebraska working families need relief, full carts, and more bacon. I am Don Bacon, and I approve this message.